stigma. It begins with a label. But a label is more than just a word. It can breed fear based on misinformation and fuel prejudice and discrimination. This can change the way we think. All of this is reinforced by messages we hear every day from institutions with power, the media, police, government, even businesses. This divides communities into us versus them, where people who are stigmatized and lack power are pushed further into the margins. But stigma doesn't just live in our heads. It guides how we shape laws, and these laws have a real impact on people's lives. For example, bylaws that make it illegal to shelter yourself in public harm people experiencing homelessness. And these laws reinforce the cycle of stigma that keeps communities divided and justifies the prejudice underlying them. We hear about these laws and think, it must be true.